Hey, I'm back with another video. It's Gucci Gang. SM. Pulse.
I will save all of us.
No.
What?
Cringy butthole.
No, I had to save all of us.
Yeah, it didn't even turn off. So. Right, you're a cringy butthole. Look at my pop socket.
It's emoji.
It's an emoji pop socket.
If anyone watching is currently working at a Subway, then feel free to use these tricks. If someone asked me,
what?
What kind of cheese do you recommend?
I would always say provolone because it's the easiest cheese to pull apart with gloves on.
Really, got
it. If you asked me what I recommended, I would just tell them the easiest thing for me to do. But even after I gave my insightful provolone cheese recommendation, sometimes people would still say,
I'll take American.
Why do you even ask me what cheese I would recommend if you're not going to take it seriously? Another thing that would annoy me is when people would say the sandwich was all done, but they didn't put any sauce on it.
Ooh, the coffee house.